Hey guys, what I have here is some ground dogs. They haven't been on the market for too long, or if they have, I haven't really heard about them. What I'm going to do now is go through setting them up, and I'll show you how it works. Very simple, even Roslyn can do it. I'll go through with what's in the actual bag. So if you come over here. Okay, it comes with six of these pegs. They've got a fairly aggressive bite on them, so they go into the ground fairly easy. They have a 19 mil bolt on the top, so the same thing that opens up your opens the legs up on your caravan, you can use for these. Fortunately though, it actually comes with one already in the kit. Comes with two tie downs, comes with two of these which you put your pegs through, and then you put the rubber holders onto them like such, and it'll hold on. So this acts like your spring that you get on the older rope type ones. Comes with two of those, comes with four of this type, and I'll show you how these work. And it comes with two of these, and these will tie down your legs. Very handy, and I'll explain them as we go through it. Okay, what we're going to do first is obviously put the awning out, okay? So you've got to loosen him off both ends, unclip it there. What I have to do now is I need to unhook the thing up the top there, so I'm just going to grab my little magic wand out. Okay, so flipped him around. What we'll do now is grab this and I pull. Yeah. It'll come out like that. Thanks, Ross. Okay. Before we go any further, just making sure that it's fully down. In your little bag of tricks, there is a short one and a long one. We get the short one and we put on the end here by wrapping it around, poking it through, and then pulling it down like that. I'll go up and do the same at the other end. Okay, now we'll put the annex out, or the awning out. Legs up, do the same at the other end. We'll get it all about there, make it even.
Always remember to have it on a slope if it's raining, so the rain can drain off.
Now we'll take the leg out. Okay, rookie mistake, we'll just put the leg back. Tighten the awning at both ends. Normally Roz is helping me, but as she's on the camera, I'm doing it all. Okay, with this part that I spoke about before, it goes through the leg. If you look down here, these ones tend to break off. So if we squeeze him under there, easy. Now with your strap, same thing, with your rubber, poke it through, feed it through on itself, and pull it out. Okay, this is the first time that I've actually done this. Yeah, I was mucking around a little bit there, but I guess after a couple of times it'll become easy. Like I said, mate, I'm just out here giving it a go, and I'm not going to make it all correct the first time. What I should have done before I put the legs up, which I've just noticed, is poked my band through. Luckily, I'm not too short.
If you're a shorty, you could just lower the actual top of the awning.
That'd be too easy. No wonder I married you.
Good ideas, Roz.
And just pull the tail through a little bit. Right, I'm going to put him back up now. Yeah. Okay, you can run with either the one that I just showed you, or with this one. I'm going to run with this one, give you a demo on how this one works. Same principle. When I put it through the right way, spin him on. Getting eaten to death by mozzies here. Whoever would have thought to do a demonstration on a shithouse day beside a swamp. Anyway, that's us giving Elon a go. So we'll put him in here. See how easy it goes into the ground. What I'm going to do, grab the little, put him under, screw him in good and proper. And now pull this tight. As you can see, very easy. Do the exact same at the other end. I won't bore you with that. Obviously being bright yellow, you may not trip over it. You may still have to put a glow stick. At least you're not going to kick your toes on the steel springs. She goes in pretty tight. The wind can blow that fairly well, and I'm sure it's going to stay. As you can see, down where the legs are, right, goes over the lip quite good. Right, I didn't go fully in, I'll go fully in now. There. Now, as you can see, there is a bit of a lip under there. So what you do is with the rubber bungee, is you put it under two of the ear lugs, and it will hold in, and again, you screw it in. I'll just give you a quick demo of that now. Okay. Straight into the ground. Give it a little bit of play. As I said, make sure that the rubber goes under two of the wings, like such, and then screw him in. Can't get my drill out now. Look at that, you can almost play music off of it. It's that tight. Right, and that's not going to go anywhere. Pull it all apart, just go in reverse. Straight out. How easy was that? Now just unplug him at the top, roll it all up. What I do now is pull my annex down in exact reverse order. So what we're going to do is pick him up from the bottom after I get my leg back, place it into the side of the van, retrieve a little yellow tie down, same at this end, loosen off. Roz is doing the other end for me. We then release the legs back in. Now I'm going to undo the little clip at this end, and I'll allow my awning to go back in. Make sure before we do it that you let the legs out. So make sure that the strap's good. We now let him up. Now we only go back to about this far, then we let it go fully in by itself. Like that. She goes away nice and tight. Put that in. Put your little tool away. pack up my little bag of tricks. I'm not going to worry about putting it all away properly here because there's so many mozzies attacking me. I'll wait till we get home. Alright, now you've seen how simple that was. Alright, very easy and very quick. Simplest way that I've seen to tie something down tight, you can use them on tents, you can use them on anything. So ground dogs, they're about $129, $130 a pack, depending on what pack you get. Hey guys, I hope that sort of helped you a little bit or give you a couple of ideas. Remember, if you're liking the content that I'm putting out, please subscribe. Hit the little notification bell and you'll get any posts that we put out. This one will be up, and the next one that I'm going to do is on the Y-Tie anti-theft system, which is what we went and got. But before I go, just wondering, did you hear about the fire at the circus? That was intense. Gotcha.